Got it.
Mariner.
You been to the tannery?
Great.
You find my tools yet?
Your gun a few times and you think you're some sort of hero?
Your tools.
This is our fight.
A bit of luck.
Our
running
island.
Into you.
Not
Here's
yours.
Your reward. Well earned. And now to work on the hull.
Thank you.
saw flickering lights by Eden Meadows.
Grandpa George can rest in peace. The fog crawler is dead.
Wonderful. That's another chapter successfully concluded. You truly are the heroic Avenger I hoped you were. With that fog crawler gone, we can send some folks up there to get the place ready for you. That's right. The farm is yours. Your own little piece of the island. It'll take work to get it up and running again, but you'll have help. And here's another 200 caps in gratitude for your service to the great Dalton lineage.
Really, it's no trouble.
Well, I hope you know how much it means to me that Grandpa George can finally rest in peace. Now, I don't have to tell you that the bonds of blood and family are strong as any a person can know. But if you ask me, the strongest among them is the bond that exists between two married people. That's why the last part of this tale is the hardest one for me to tell.
Believe me, I know exactly how you feel.
If that's true, then I'm sorry to hear it. Perhaps we'll confront our pain together. My late husband, Daniel, was the best fisherman this island ever saw. He and his crew had a favorite fishing spot out by Brooks Head Lighthouse. One day, a day I'll never forget, I see Danny's boat pulling up with his crewmen all shouting and carrying on. Turns out some trappers moved into the lighthouse. No doubt because the island told them to. They're all crazier than a bag of mole rats. Their leader was having a little target practice. Shot Danny right between the eyes. Killed him, just like that. You go and get that son of a bitch. You make him pay for doing the island's bidding.
I'll make that trapper pay.
All right, then. Remember, trappers may be half crazy from the fog, but they still know how to use a gun.
You talk to Cassie Dalton?
Thank you. some fantasy she cooked up to get attention. Taking out one trapper to avenge her husband's death. Sounded easy enough. Now I wish I'd stayed far away from this godforsaken island. Shit, something's coming!
Nice. That trapper who killed your husband is dead.
Then it's done. It's finally done. All those lives that were lost, all those debts finally repaid. And it was no son or daughter of Far Harbor who stood up to the island and avenged the Dalton bloodline. It was you, an outsider, the mainland. The final chapter's been written. The story has come to an end. This is a day I never thought I'd live to see. Thank you.
I was glad to help. I hope I've put your mind at ease.
You certainly have. Now every good story's gotta have a happy ending, right? The hero finds the treasure, saves the sweetheart, and rides off into the sunset. Well, I'm a little old to leap up on a horse, but I have got something close to a treasure. This is an heirloom that's been in my family for... for at least a generation or two. There's no Daltons left to inherit the thing, so it might as well pass on to you. The island knows this weapon. Oh, yes. You carry this, and it'll take you seriously. And that's it. That's the end. I can sleep easy now, knowing there won't be any unfinished business when they put me in the ground. Off you go now. My story's over, but yours... I think yours is only just getting interesting.